Cruiserweight Championship title shot at WrestleMania. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
And again, Taz, a lot at stake. The road to WrestleMania continuing here tonight. And these cruiserweights wasting little time of first cover of the matchup. And Noble pops out after the count of two.
Backslide.
Backslide by Tajiri. Noble pops out again. Again, the winner of this matchup heads to WrestleMania to take on the winner of the Matt Hardy, Billy Kidman cruiserweight title matchup later on tonight. And look at this. Bobs away. Here's Tajiri with a drop kick to the face of Rey Mysterio. Cover by Tajiri, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Mysterio.
It's a tornado style triple threat, meaning that no tags are needed. Just go at it. Anything goes, just go at it. All three men vying for a shot. What a
Look at this. And Mysterio sweeps the legs of Tajiri, breaking up the three count.
Exactly, breaking the bridge down.
Mysterio cover, and Tajiri kicks out again. Taz, the rules are simple. First person to gain a pinfall or a submission will win the matchup and become the number one contender for the Cruiserweight Championship.
We haven't seen Tajiri in several weeks tending to some business in Japan. He's back here, though.
And Mysterio, springboard off the second rope. Here's the lateral press, it to Tajiri. Just kicks out. Mysterio in control yet again. Elbow to the side of the head. Mysterio misses with the clothesline to Buckman. There is the springboard elbow.
That's vintage to Jerry right there. Noble just got it on the chops.
Cover again on Jamie Noble. Two, and Noble gets the shoulder up. It is going to be a wild night. Hulk Hogan is here, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. McMahon is expected. And remember, McMahon called Hulk Hogan a coward last week right here on SmackDown.
Right there, Tajiri showed the first into that steel post. Jamie Noble, oh, there goes Mysterio. He got split in one of those ball fights where you slide the guy in the ball, like the tossing, you know, they slide the guy.
Yeah, I got it. Right. And Tajiri in control, Noble whipped off the ropes, went for the hip toss. Noble counters into an armbar of his own.
Yeah, Fujiwara armbar reversing the hip toss. Noble very, very technically sound. Got that Fujiwara armbar locked in on Tajiri.
And by Mysterio out of the ring now. It's now a one-on-one matchup between these two men for the time being, as Tajiri struggles to make it to the ropes and does, forcing the referee to force Noble to break the move. Tajiri in the corner, shot to the midsection by Noble. Oh! A right hand by Mysterio. Noble with an elbow to the side of the head. Look at this, Jamie Noble.
Oh, to the apron.
On the apron of the ring.
Forearm.
Tajiri blasting Noble with a forearm. Oh, a shot to Noble again as well.
And don't blink, this is quick. Three very fast athletes here.
The quick feet of the Japanese buzzsaw. What's he going to do here?
Probably a superplex, maybe a... Hoonkarata from the top rope. Oh, there goes Noble.
Noble from behind. Tajiri in an electric chair. What the hell? Look at this.
Oh, man.
Oh, boy. An electric chair and a superplex. All three men are down.
Like a car wreck. Well, the winner goes to his first WrestleMania.
Well, let's take another look at this electric chair and superplex. Well, this could be the turning point of this matchup. And Taz, you indeed make a very good point. One of these men is going to WrestleMania to take on either Billy Kidman or Matt Hardy. That matchup later tonight.
Hook
to the leg. They don't have it, and no. Tajiri just gets the shoulder up again.
I mean, Mysterio hasn't moved, but Mysterio might get pinned.
Run Mysterio, and Tajiri saves the matchup for himself.
Remember, Mysterio took the brunt of that thing with a superplex from the top rope.
First person to gain pinfall or submission. Oh, what a slam.
Here's
the hook of the leg by Noble. And Tajiri just battles out before the count of three.
Beautiful quick power slam into a cradle. Jamie Noble with a sharpest attack here tonight. Wow, there goes one of those deadly kicks by Tajiri.
The Japanese buzzsaw Tajiri. Whipped into the corner by Jamie Noble. Uh-oh, look out.
Oh, yeah.
Hooking him up for the tarantula.
We haven't seen this in a while. Can't keep it out too long, though. It's an illegal maneuver. The man's tied up in the ropes.
And look at Tajiri measuring his man, Jamie Noble.
Oh, boy, heads up.
The big kick to the back of the head. Noble may be out cold. Is Tajiri going to WrestleMania? And Mysterio just breaks up the three count.
Well, you want to get the pin. I don't play Mysterio. Good move right there. Stop Tajiri from getting the pin for.
All three men still in this matchup again. First person to gain pinfall or submission will win the match.
It's a toss-up, Cole. Toss-up.
Oh! 619 connects to Noble.
Oh, God, that's it.
Tajiri looks to take advantage.
Mysterio!
Off the top rope, a leg drop off the springboard to the back of Tajiri's head.
What a match.
Mysterio crawls into the cover. Tajiri's, and look at Jamie Noble put Tajiri's foot on the bottom rope.
Hey, that's cool, that's fine. Referee had to break the three count.
Every man for himself.
Oh,
what a drop kick.
Springboard drop kick.
Noble knocked down.
Oh, right in the ribs.
Tajiri with a shot to the ribs of Mysterio. Mysterio ducks underneath. The reverse 619.
The 916.
Oh, look at the shot to the gut by Mysterio. Went for the West Coast pop. It got caught in midair.
It got popped right in the face by those very educated feet and legs of Tajiri.
And Tajiri is in control of the matchup suddenly. Yeah, Tajiri hoping to make it to his first WrestleMania.
Tajiri hasn't missed a beat.
Oh, look at this. A roll through by Mysterio. Shoulders are down. We'll take another look at the Japanese buzzsaw. Rey Mysterio going for the West Coast pop. Tajiri caught him in midair. And then Tajiri going for the vertical suplex. But watch the counter by Mysterio.
A great counter by Rey Mysterio. And the big news is Rey Mysterio's going to WrestleMania.
And who's he going to face? Matt Hardy or Billy Kidman?